So I'm not really, I'm gonna do more like I'm a soft spoken. It's been a while. So I'm just gonna do my camera audio. I'm just chilling in my room. I've had a hectic couple of weeks, as you can tell. Changed my hair. I had stuff to shoot this weekend for my project, and I'm exhausted. So, and then for some reason, I don't know what's going on with my lip. I don't know if it's the herpes, the herp, or if I just like bit my lip out of anxiety, or I wore a lot of makeup this weekend, so it could be that. Just my lips being dry. So I kind of just want to come on, update you guys a little bit, give you something. I've never done soft-spoken. So I'm going to try that. I have my fan going. That's why there's that noise, that white noise. It's like the sound. It's like the soundtrack of my life. It's like background noise. So. I have some homemade chocolate banana bread for my mother-in-law. Eat this up. I'm gonna eat this up. Anyway, I've just been super busy. I'm super uninspired for this channel. I don't know why. I just have like so much going on. So, my hair is sitting really nice right now. I love when I like wash my hair because it actually like, I don't want to do that. Anyway, there's just been a lot going on in my personal life, which is why I haven't really gotten a chance to like get to the channel. Eventually I'm gonna get back on track. My mental health is just horrible right now, so that's like another reason why I haven't really done anything. But a lot of stuff is out of the way, so I'm hoping to dedicate more time to the channel. So I'm gonna post this just to like tie you guys over for a little bit. Hang on. So I'm gonna show you skin. I don't wanna show skin. But anyway. Thank you guys for the continued support. Reminder. I do custom ASMR videos. You can email me in the email that's in the description. I usually do 10 minutes for $50 through PayPal. Or I can do less time for less money or more time for more money. So it would greatly help me. Yeah, I dyed my hair. And like, at first I wanted to go fully silver, but I was told it would destroy my hair because I have really long hair. So instead I got it trimmed, and then I wanted my hair, like the back, like black. It's like it's giving an auburn right now, mostly because of the red. So she did it like as dark as she could, but because it was like so red, and red is so hard to get out, it's gonna take her a hot minute. So I go back at the end of this month to get that redyed, and then I wanted to streak these, like wanted to bleach them, and when we bleached them, because of the red, it turned pink. So she tried to get it out, it would not come out. So then she was like, oh, why don't I just dye it like a purple and like counteract it and see what happens. And that's the color that came out, which is fine. I'm not mad at it. But she wants to re-bleach. And I actually want to go like a blue, like a royal blue or a light blue. I just want to go like blue because I'm like tired of red. I really don't like red in the first place. I really like the color blue. So, but yeah, just been working on my project, trying to live life. My birthday is in a month, so I've been trying to plan that. I'm gonna be 29 this year. So it's the first Tuesday of the month, so they're testing the sirens. This is good. This is really good. Anyway. So, I have just been so busy with life. It's crazy. Every time I think I have, like, a handle on it, I really don't. So, really trying to just keep it together, do my thing, and survive. That's all I can say. I hate this whole fucking thing. You just have that little piece left. Why? Okay. You're grabbing it cut in half. Stupid. It says something at the bottom. I really like this. I hope it goes silver. Although I did get a blue conditioner, so we'll see. Oh my god, I need to drink water. I hate when, like, snack stuff, like, sticks. It's stuck to my throat, it wouldn't go down. Okay, anyway. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like I said, I do custom ASMR videos, so hit me up. And I can get that done for you. I also make homemade candles, so hit me up to inquire about those, or if you just want to donate to the channel, that'd be very helpful. Excuse me. Thank you. Anyway, I will get back on track, guys. I promise. Hopefully this ties you over for now, and if it doesn't, I don't know what to tell you. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you for the support, and I will see you guys hopefully very soon in the next video. Bye. Bye. Bye.